Botchamania fans, it's the last real professional wrestler, the veteran Jack Vaughn, and we both know why you clicked on this video. So let's sit back, relax, grab your favorite black and white photo of Stan Hansen, let's all slap our thighs in unison, and let's watch Botchamania.
Definitely, he smokes.
But we'll begin
ass.
By.
No, yeah. he looks
Oh, did you see that jerk? He dropped his nose.
248 pounds.
It's Taz.
Lock up those knuckles here with Penta.
Yeah, man. We are just, as you can see the countdown, we are. Less than 15 minutes away now, a little bit more than 15 minutes away. How do I count that?
45%. We're more than 15 minutes into this broadcast. We are less than 45.
Thank you.
Away.
I feel like we've been at this about this for 2 hours.
What's what happened to that old clock with the sweep hand? Oh, what the hell happened to that?
Here we go. There's that folksy charm we love out of you, Tony Schiavone.
And we're now less than 40 minutes away. Did I get that right?
Damn.
Here we go. It's going to be a great night, isn't it? Okay. Bring JR out. I know he can count time. I can't.
This match for the AEW All-Atlantic Championship, the rubber match between Jay Lethal and freshly squeezed Orange Cassidy, Tony.
I'm in a good mood already. Sanjay Dutt not around. That's good.
Well, those are the angels speaking to you, Giovanni. And this is me.
Hello, everybody.
The world.
We were talking to everybody at... Hello.
That's what I do. Okay. I'd love to feed the house on a regular basis. It'd be expensive, but I digress.
Well, Stephon Smith has his hands full here, and I've got my hands full with this live read because on Wednesday, May 10th, AEW makes our return to the Little Caesars Arena. And on Wednesday, May 17th, we return to Austin, Texas. And, oh, geez, this can't possibly be right. It says tickets on sale on this Friday. This is what it says. It says this Friday, May 3rd.
Yeah.
I don't know what that's supposed to mean. Just go to AEWTIX.com, Ticketmaster.com. You can find all the you need to know there. Dropkick inside that. This Friday, May 3rd.
Great read right there.
Raquel's got to turn around. Here comes Liv.
And Morgan now. Code red. Code breaker. And here's the elimination.
Coming down. Could you check on the boys?
They're fine.
Thank you.
door between these chairs.
Yeah, they ran these four. Oh, shit. Give him the box. What? Don't throw it. What's it? Oh, my God. It's fucking dumb. I didn't even get to do the fucking box in the box.
You fucked up. You fucked up.
Oh, Jeremy.
You fucked up. You fucked up.
I can't believe this. I can't believe this.
The team of Dustin Rhodes and Keith Lee, they've shown.
Look at that.
Whoa!
Eddie Guerrero-esque senton into the ring there. Yeah. In the same building where Eddie won the world championship so many years ago.
I was here. I saw that match.
You called it.
It was amazing.
Tell me lies. Tell me sweet little lies.
Our great friend Tony Schiavone will be joining us soon.
All right, Jimbo. Thank you, man. Great job as always.
Thanks, guys.
House of Black. We have new AEW World Trios Champion.
Purple, wait a second. What am I saying? It's supposed to finish with the red. Red!
Well, it's a game plan. You see it happen in football all the time, right? Clock management is pretty important.
1 week later.
I know writers who use subtext, and they're all cowards.
My problem with you, and this goes for everybody in this crowd too, is that you treat my business like a video game.
Look in the crowd, what do you see? Nerdy signs are on TV. Never played these games. Don't get these memes. Kingdom Hearts is simple and clean. Whatever. Nerdy signs are on TV. Like SX Tricky and Minecraft Steve. Nerdy signs are on TV. Nerdy signs are on TV. Nerdy signs are on TV.
Man United lost 7-0.
Yeah, now talking some smack here, huh? Gotta be careful. Don't talk too much. We talked about this earlier. We talked about talking. Remember?
He said no.
He said you talk too much. Oh boy, you never shut up.
You remember that song? Everybody knows you love old school hip hop, but I digress.
Got caught, and he got spiked through the table.
You do it all the time.
Oh, look at this. That's what we all do.
Their opponents, accompanied by Rosemary, they are the Knockouts World Tag Team Champions, Taya Valkyrie and Jessica.
It's bad. That's the deal. It's bad. Okay?
Evolution is a mystery.
You know what? And I wanted to actually ask you about Wild World of Sports at ABC real quick. And before I do, I want to give some love to Al Thek with the €4.99. So that's a little bit more than $5, Booker T. That's euros from across the pond. Shook, Book and Brad. Are you guys familiar with Botchamania? Would love to know if parodies like this go down well with the locker rooms. All my love. We know about Botchamania. You know about Botchamania, right?
Man, I love
had a Reality of Wrestling classic moment in Botchamania.
I mean, you got to check it out. Pull it up, man. The Reality of Wrestling Botchamania spot where we had a tables match. And it was the most iconic table match, I think, in the history of Reality of Wrestling.
Maybe in the history of wrestling.
Maybe the history of wrestling, but we went and got that table from, you know, your local hardware store, Home Depot, wherever, Lowe's, I don't know where it was. But we didn't gimmick it or we didn't rig it or anything like that because it was just a table. We was like, man, these guys, you know, these guys over 200 pounds.
They're 200 pounds. Yeah, for sure. They're going to break it.
I mean, it's not going to be a problem. And, man, they bounced off that table all nights, it seemed like. I laughed. I'm doing commentary that night. I laughed so much.
For people who weren't there. So, you know, they do the, you know, what was supposed to be, you know, maybe the end of the match, the big move off the top, boom. Table doesn't break, but it felt like it should have broke, right? But it didn't. So I think one of the legs kind of bent. And so everybody looked around like, I think that was it, right? That's it, right? And then you go, you get on the mic and you're like, no, everybody stop. This match will continue. Right. So you restart the match and then they go back and they do the same spot again. And it still doesn't break. And then everybody's looking around again like, wait a minute.
That's what I'll help.
And then Booker gets on the microphone one more time and you say, this match will continue until the table is broken in half. And those poor guys probably went to the table five or six times trying to get it to break.
Oh my God, man. That spot right there, Bacha made it. Every time I saw it, I couldn't do nothing but laugh like crazy, but heck yeah, man.
What a beast this! He's gonna have to
go through this
game
one way or the other. Oh
it
my God!
Break. It don't break!
It still
it didn't did break!
Break! I'm gonna tell you, if he don't go through this table this time, if he don't go through it this time, he's dead.
Make no mistake about it. Oh no.
This is gonna be good right here. I cannot wait. This table.
And that's not going.
Ladies
and
gentlemen.
Not going. We don't buy the cheap stuff here, Book.
And he's the one that wanted that tables match. And if he doesn't...
Tell me another way people say mother.
What about mommy?
Oh, mommy.
Right.
Not mommy. You want mommy.
Right.
Not mommy.
Right. Oh.
Say the line.
You are going to get your fucking head kicked in.
All the world is doing it the Valentino way.
Walking sideways past the floor.
Everybody's doing the crab, so come on, let's go. You move to the right, then to the left, then you wiggle your toes. Turn around and sway back to back with your hands on your hips. Once more to the side, back to the front as you reach up and touch fingertips.
What exactly is this that we're drinking?
Where I come from, they call that white lightning.
Drinking from a bottle of white lightning!
And that is a lot of cappellini. That's just one container. It's pasta mania.
Stop, have a quick and healthy meal, and you can keep on shopping until you drop. Because once you eat Hulk Hogan's Pasta Mania, brother, not only are you going to get the energy, the pythons, as you're pushing the shopping cart around, they're going to start to swell. You'll be able to pick more merchandise up off the shelves. The kids will be able to carry more toys. And then when you get real tired, you got to stop one more time at Pasta Mania before you go out to the parking lot. Ooh, yeah!
So it's making it different. It's totally different. It's a rap song. It doesn't sound anything like theirs.
And just to prove his point, Vanilla breaks it down and sings the dings.
That's the way theirs goes. Ours goes. That little bitty change. It's not the same. Theirs goes.
If you want to be a Hulkamaniac, I can sure tell you how to stay on track.
Ours goes. Little bitty change. It's not the same. Not the same. Not the same.
Name 10 things that aren't right to censor. Toothpaste, pizza, lamps. Right to censor.
We understand that Mick Foley is going to win their world title. Oh, it's going to put some butts in the seat.
Quick, change the channel.
Mankind has achieved his dream and the dream of everyone else who's been told you can't do it. He's come a long way. Since sleeping on the floors of Motel Sixes.
That was beautiful.
And you'd better hope this rumor that Dashing Daddy Starling may have survived the avalanche is just a rumor. Or we'll be worse than ordinary. We'll be...
Don't say it!
Poor.
Penniless.
Bankrupt.
No more money.
We've got to have money.
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 What the hell are you doing? Give it.
Pocket sand.
A secret. Can you keep a secret?
Don't look, Charlie.
Is this really supposed to be? I mean, I've seen way worse stuff than this on the internet.
Greetings, good man. Might I trouble you for a drink?
I'll get out of here.
Vince. Vince.
Who is
Vince?
My name is Guy Incognito. Oh my god, this man is my exact double! That
woman. Big boobs.
My wife's got a beach on fees with a sex addiction, and it's hard to walk him in the park. Every other dog we see gets chased and pinned and fucked and licked in the ass. My grandson smoking weed in his bedroom, texting girls photos of his cock. Jesus, fuck. If a dad comes round, then I'll smash his car with a rock.
Big old balls, they drag me down. You find me dancing around sexy town. Red light district peddling around, and then I get mucked and my pants turn brown. Bachelor pad covered in spaff. Dorito crumbs all up in my bath. Flaking skin on my head. Sunburned flesh, let it shed.
Wake up Sunday, wife just punched me, said she's hungry, gotta go cook. Wi-Fi's broken, so I gotta watch my porn in the form of comic books. Brother, look, wank myself with a single finger, Captain Hook. Then I go smoke my pipe with a random man in a dark and weary nook.
Bought a transgender man, 2 pints, can I get lucky and fist him tonight? Cause drink my cock with a pink hair tie, not too tight, no, I don't wanna die. Used to have a dog, his name was Francis, then he ran away, what a selfish bastard. Now I got a cat and his name is Patrick. PKJ got jealous of tactic.
When I say hi, I get shut down. When I'm outside, I get stressed out. When I got people around, I'm anxious. Nobody likes me, what the fuck now? When I say hi, I get shut down. When I'm outside, I get stressed out. When I got people around, I'm anxious. Nobody likes me, what the fuck now? Call me the neighbor's name when you fuck me. You ain't gonna kiss me, you ain't gonna hug me. Shit, I mean really, just do something. Please just touch me. I don't wanna go to my nephew's birthday. His friends play rugby, they might just hurt me. Last time they just kicked my shins and spat on me. Christmas turkey.
Hit another spliff and I feel alright. Then I hit another line, I convulse and fly. Rip out my heart, left open wide. Jump on the back of me ex and pipe. I'm like hello, I'm like hi. Do you wanna back rub, do you wanna die? Do you wanna catch up, do you wanna cry? Do you wanna slice of the painful pie?
Wright's got a best friend, her name's Sandy. She's got a husband, his name's Andy. I like to picture them when they fuck and imagine that her ass they sleep like candy. Who's got a camera? Wanna take a picture? Got a good shot to my best friend's sister. She's bent down with her hand on red rock card in the middle of a game of Twister.
I play the horns of death. A girl said hi, now I'm obsessed. Stick it in the wank bank, back to the nest. Then it's candlelight, laid back and caressed. I'm not alone, the voice in my head tells me I'm handsome and great in bed. When you got chocolate, who needs sex? I can just wank to a text instead. When I say hi, I get shut down. When I'm outside, I get stressed out. When I got people around, I'm anxious. Nobody likes me, what the fuck now? When I say hi, I get shut down. When I'm outside, I get stressed out. When I got people around, I'm anxious. Nobody likes me, what the fuck now?
Thanks for watching, Windjammers. Just a reminder, the brand new BotchManiaShop.com is open for business. Hoodies, t-shirts.